Okay, there's Aunt Rhody. Oh, don't do this to me. I haven't had any time to play, because obviously I can only play this during the day, because it's a game that makes me jump, so... Unveiled Abyss, Clive O'Brien. That's Matey Boy from Revelations. That's the news report about... Do I have anything? I've got nothing. Great. There's Aunt Rhody. Hey, Aunt Rhody. There was some stuff here. This is lovely. And then I didn't know where to go. I didn't know whether to go that way. There's an herb. They all went out that way. Yeah, first impressions, this game is quite unnerving, but at the same time, it's not what I want from a Resident Evil, and this is gonna be... I can't take a spoon, man. A fork would be a good defensive weapon. I mean, we don't know that they're immortal yet. I only know they're immortal because I've watched the trailers. They went out this way, so I don't really want to go out there. We met the Bakers. It looks like we have to go out there. That's unfortunate. She's just following me, yeah. As we clip on a chair. Garage. Not really sure where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, is that locked, is it? Maybe I could break it with something. I don't have a weapon. It's secured with tape that can't be... Oh, it is Resident Evil. Flimsiest fucking locks in the world. That's my dog. Garage. I'm assuming it's gonna let me at least get some kind of defensive... Locked from the other side. Whatever I'm clipping on. I think I fucked up there. Is there a lean key? Hang on. Can I lean? Button key assignment. Reload guard. Oh, you can't scroll this, apparently. Strafe, run, quick turn, heal. No, there's no lean key.
You can't think they protect yoga!
How was I supposed to avoid that? Pretty sure I fucked up. I'm not sure how I fucked up. There was nowhere else to go.
Bobisto!
I like him. Hey, Jack. Don't mind me.
Nick for me!
That didn't work. That didn't work at all. He can run faster. He can run a lot faster than me. He can run a lot faster than me.
Wie soll ich das ersetzen? Verschwendest ist deine Zeit!
Au.
Was?
Yeah, I know, God. Okay, don't fucking pause me. Hatch key. Ow.
Jeden Tag dieselbe Leier. Du bist allein. Und jetzt musst du allein stehen.
How are you supposed to avoid that? That's my question. Hiding in shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep Jack off your back. I know that. I fucking get it. I'm not stupid, game. Is that fucking chair still clipping on me? Alright, so pick up the pistol ammo. I'm unsure if closing the drawers again is going to make a difference. Nico's hardware. Saw, rope, pet collar. Oh, fucking pick the herb up out of the bin. Definitely looks like you cannot avoid Jack because he just fucking turned around just straight away. Major props for giving me legs though. I kind of want all these doors to be open. You know? But it looks like that's an unavoidable encounter, which is unfortunate to say the least, because there is nowhere really great to hide here. I'm not sure if this is going to work though. That's the problem I have. I'm green. That's my status watch. Good old status watch. Is Aunt Rhody looking at me? Aunt Rhody's gone. When did that happen?
Well, is that behind the trace I hit?
I didn't even realize Aunt Rhody was gone. Do I just sprint past him then? Because I can't get anywhere. I had that key. I think that key leads into that thing down there, that trapdoor. I can't throw anything, can I? Can I throw bullets? No, he's looking right at where I need to go.
That's my bitch part!
gonna burst through this wall anyway, isn't he?
Kein Weg hier raus, weißt du?
But you get the feeling he's an asshole.
Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
Don't think we're going to get much done. Mostly because there's...
Du kannst dich nicht verstecken, Junge!
He's gonna find me. Fuck!
Ach, dachtest du, du könntest dich vor dem Essen verschleichen? Du bist ins falsche Haus gekommen, Junge!
Oh my God! How am I supposed to do that then?
Damit kannst du dein Bein flicken. Du schaffst das.
Jeez, he cut my leg off with a spade. Jesus Christ. Really?
Was zum Teufel?
What the fuck?
Durr! Danke! Los! Hier kommt's! Da bist du! Na gut, hab keinen Spaß da unten, Junge. Ich komme später zu dir zurück.
He cut my fucking leg off with a spade and I just stuck it back on like it was just no big thing. That was really weird and quite difficult to do because there was nowhere to hide. I'm assuming I've walked past the gun then. And Ethan's just fine with that. How do I get out? Oh, you have to run towards it. I've got a map. That. A bobblehead. That is so Resident Evil. I could store items here. Email from Mia. I see. Okay, so there's my item chest. I got an herb. How do you use herbs? I can't remember. Is there like a quick heal button? I feel like there was a quick heal button last time I played and I've just forgotten it. Change ammo, oh good. Quick turn, crouch, heal is control. Or move middle mouse back. Well, I've been pushing control. Middle mouse is also block, which is also spacebar. I'm just gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Did that do anything? Did I just throw that away? I'm pushing control, guys. so it was a weird tutorial. Right. So I've now got chem fluid. He cut my foot off with a spade. I'm not sure what the purpose of that was. I mean, it's very shocking, but if I can just, like, pour glue on myself to stick my body parts back together, and my dude isn't even mildly concerned about it. So you can't just use herbs, you have to create that drink. Has that made my... Yeah, I'm fine now. Ah. A lockpick. Okay, we'll save it again, because we've healed and we've got a lockpick. That's not the save, Jimmy. I'd like to blame Ethan, but that was me. Do I have to equip the lockpick into a thing? Shut the fuck up.
Guten Tag, Ethan.
So, stimmt's? Wer zum Teufel sind diese Leute?
Hör mir zu, wenn du am Leben bleiben willst. Du musst aus dem Haus raus. Gleich gibt's einen Weg durch die Eingangshalle.
Okay.
Und das Teil an deinem Handgelenk ist dein Codex. Verlier nicht. Er ist wichtig.
Reizendes Mädchen.
I love how my hand is just stapled on, and yet we glued our foot on. Make just as much noise crouched as we do. I'm assuming we need the other emblem. Yeah. Yeah, if we can either try the garage or we can go and pick that other lock. I don't know if this game's going to be really shitty about saving. I think it is. It's being nice because it's giving me an autosave. We make just as much noise crouched as we do. Don't want to go back in the laundry room. Is that Jack?
Hey! Hey, Z! Hey, hier drüben!
What's up, man? Who are you?
Hey, Z!
Hey, Z, müssen wir helfen?
Ganz ruhig, zurück. Also, Sir, wohnen Sie hier? Ich meine, ist das Ihr Grundstück?
Was? Ich? Nein, nein!
Okay, uns haben kürzlich mehrere Anrufe über vermisste Personen erreicht.
Sie verstehen nicht. Ich muss hier raus.
Beruhigen Sie sich.
Sie hören mir nicht zu. In diesem Haus gibt es Irre, die mich umlegen wollen, verdammt!
Tja, na gut, ich sage Ihnen Folgendes. Sie scheinen sie auch nicht gerade alle beisammen zu haben, okay?
Machen Sie Witze?
Also, wie gesagt... Es wurden mehrere Personen vermisst gemeldet. Und ich kann nicht ausschließen, dass ein Außenstehender wie Sie daran beteiligt ist.
Okay. Ich sag Ihnen, was Sie wollen.
Okay. Das klingt schon besser. Gut. Treffen wir uns in der Garage. Dort reden wir.
Hey, halt! Geben Sie mir Ihre Pistole.
Sie haben wohl den Verstand verloren.
Schauen Sie. Officer.
Hey, Deputy.
Genau. Deputy. Wollen Sie meinen Namen in den Todesanzeigen lesen? Oder wollen Sie ein Held sein und mein Leben retten?
Don't fall for that.
Ein verdammtes Taschenmesser?
I'll take it.
Hier. Nehmen Sie es. Mehr kriegen Sie nicht.
I'll take it.
Los, jetzt. Garage. Sofort.
Was soll ich mit einem Messer?
Okie dokie. I can now open this. I don't think Jack's gonna care, though. I've got to be really honest here. I don't think Jack's gonna care. Master of unlocking. First aid meds. Let's not let Jack know that we've stolen his meds. We can still block. And I'm gonna coward save, like a coward. I don't know why Ethan thought that officer was gonna give him his gun. That seems really stupid. God, that was hard trying to unlock the thing while he was hitting me with a stick. If I start dying in this game, I'm gonna be very disappointed because he cut my foot off. And I walked away from it.
Hey, wir müssen hier raus, verdammt!
Zuerst erzählen Sie mir, was Sie hier draußen so spät alleine machen.
Ich? Was ist mit Ihnen?
Das ist mein Job. Machen Sie Ihren Job und antworten! Antworten Sie endlich!
Sie würden mir nicht glauben, wenn ich es Ihnen erzähle.
Ach ja? Hey, das Tor! Stopp!
No!
Scheiße, ich werde jeden einzelnen von euch um.
Shit! Chem fluid. There's gotta be something here. Khaki! Oh fuck, it's an American car! Damn it! Run him over. I feel like I should have got in the car and run him over then. But, or maybe gone up that ladder. Chem fluid. And an antique coin. What do the coins do? The knife is nice. I'm a bit worried about Ethan's mental state and whether or not this is all a hallucination. Could I not? Oh shit.
Habe ich deine
Möglichkeit, Junge. Du wirst gleich was Wunderbares sehen.
Scheiße!
Like a cranky old nemesis. Is this a plate for the door? Ox statuette. Yeah, we've now realized that the gun is useless. Poor officer. I can't even remember your name. You were in the game for 4 seconds. This is gonna hurt. Oh, surprisingly didn't hurt. Okay. We have got a jam on the screen, though. We've got an autosave. That doesn't really mean much to me, personally. We've got an ox statuette for the locked door. It does feel like being trapped in a stalker in haunted ground. That looks like it might be more powerful, but I don't think Ethan knows how to use a knife, which is rather unfortunate. I wonder if Jack's on a timer and then he gets up. That's an interesting thought. Why did they cut her eyes out? So people have been really bitching at me about not playing this. It's because I'm not good at these kinds of games, and this does not feel to me like a Resident Evil. That's not to say it's a bad thing.
Das ist dein Vater?
Das war er mal.
Es tut mir leid, aber er ist jetzt tot.
Du bekommst das vielleicht sogar hin.
Was hinbekommen?
Du musst was für mich tun, aber ich kann das jetzt nicht erklären. Du brauchst vielleicht irgendwelche Schlüssel, aber du musst einen Weg aus dem Haus finden.
Okay.
Ich melde mich wieder.
I don't think Jack's dead, Ethan. I think you made a mistake there. You watched him stick your fucking foot back on. Was there a save point here? That's a shotgun. It feels like they should have put a save point here. Am I just missing it? Yeah, that's an internal line only, isn't it? See, am I on a timer? That's my big question. Is it he's gonna get up after XYZ? Or is it scripted? There's a shotgun. This feels like a trap. I'm gonna have to find a broken shotgun then. Nice try. It wants me to find a bird. Okay. Have I unequipped my fucking knife? How do I... Thank you. Can't repair. I am running out of inventory space. I've got gunpowder. E, combine. Herb and chem fluid. Gunpowder and chem fluid. That's my knife. Why could I not equip... Okay, now I can equip my gun. It's down. It's... That's weird.